Do your makeup with only essence, or is it essence?
I've actually never used essence products before.
So this is going to be very interesting. I'm going to start off with this very, very good Hello Good Stuff primer. It smells like watermelon. In a squirt here.
This texture feels like the Glow Recipe Dewdrops. Very moist.
Wow, look at the glow.
The next thing I got is this 16-hour cover and last powder foundation. I've never used powder foundation. Comes with this sponge, very weird texture.
Whoa. Uh-oh. This is one of their highly rated ones.
Just ignore the fact that I look like I spilled baking flour on my face.
Yes, it's the wrong shade too.
We're gonna skip over concealer because do I look like I need concealing? Contour next. I'm gonna go in with this lighter shade because I'm not feeling very hopeful. Okay, maybe the darker shade. Maybe this contour will save the foundation. So far, this contour is giving. This is the best nose contour I've ever done.
Go to bar 2.